Nah, lupa nak ni. The orchard, an orchard produce rambutan. The rambutan are classified into two grades and sold at the night market. The table below show the grade of the rambutan according to their masses. Okay, so kita ada dekat sini. Mass X more than and equals to 35. And B here going to be between 25 and 35. Okay, it is given that the mass of rambutans are normally distributed with a mean. Dia bagi dah mean 30 gram. And a not variance. Now dia bagi standard deviation. Janganlah kau pergi square root of 8 lagi eh. That one already standard deviation. Okay. If a rambutan is chosen at random from the orchard, calculate the probability that it is of grade A. Okay, look at A. What did the question give to us for grade A? Our X here must be more than and equals to 30, 35. So what I'm going to do over here, okay. So for our Z here must be more than and equals to
35.
Sorry, before that, 35. So you are going to get this one, the probability here Z. Eh, ada apa ni? Oh, table saya. Sorry. Z here. Probability Z must be more than and equals. Okay, take your N over here. It's going to be 35 minus with our mean 30 divided by straight away standard deviation. So 35 minus 35 divided by 8. This one straight away find by using our table. Cari berapa? 0.62. Okay, dapat yang ni. And 5. Mana 5? Over here. So we are going to minus with 0.016. Minus. 0.2676 minus 0.0016. I'm gonna get 0.266. Betul? Yes. Boleh kelas? Okay. So this one, you are gonna get the answer here going to be 0.266 because I want 4. There's more places, so I just put 0 at the back lah. Okay. At maths, kena 4 lah.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, B. Last. After this, apa?
Pi,
okay. Find the number of... now, grade B. Grade B, you have to do 2. Why? Because it's going to be more than 25 and less than 35. So, this one, if the orchard produce, okay, we got over here 500 rambutan. This one, you got 500 rambutan. So, this one, you are going to look at our B here. Okay, so for B, I'm going to get this one for my X over here going to be less than 35, more than 25. Okay. What you are going to do here, same like what we done just now, but this one you are going to divide it by 2. Why? Ada 2. Okay, we go for our first one here. 25. So, P. Okay. So, you are going to get this one. Z over here. You are going to get 25 first minus with our mean 30. Apa?
Separate.
Over with our standard deviation 8. This one less than our Z, then this one the second one. Okay. So this one you're gonna get 35 minus with 30 over with 8. You akan dapat 2 tu nilai tu.
Negative 0.25.
Yang negatif tu nanti you kena buat apa? Minus. One minus. Kan? Sebab dapat dapat negatif. Okay? So, the first one over here. A. Boleh eh? A. So, this one I'm going to get negative berapa? 0.125. 0.126. Huh? 0. Oh, terlebih pula saya. 625. Okay. Less than Z. Okay, less than this one dapat tadilah 0.625 kan? Yang ni dapat balik yang kita jawab tadi 0.625. This one straight away lah you akan dapat apa? 0.2660 kan untuk yang the green one. Because just now we done already at our A kan? But for negative. Remember. Negative means that what happened? 1 minus with that one. So 1 minus with 0.625 over here, I'm going to get 1 minus with P over here, I'm going to get this one Z here going to be more than 0.625 for the blue one here. And then the green one, we are going to get what? Minus with 0.2660 kan? So find this one first. This one kita dapat sebab daripada atas ni. Just copy back lah this one. This one I want to find. 0.625. Okay, cari. 0.625. Sama. 0.2660 juga eh. Okay. So, I'm going to get this one. 1 minus with 0.2660 minus again with the one that we have over here. 0.2660. So, gunalah. 1 minus 0.2660 minus with 0.2660. So what you gonna get?
0.468.
Yep. 0.468. Okay. But this one, if you look, we have the probability for our between our 25 and 35. But this one, it say that we have 500 rambutan. What if 500 rambutan? That's gonna be our
NS.
This one. This one. The number for our sample is going to be 500. We are going to find the number of grade B only. Means that I'm going to find for the number for grade B only. How did I get? The probability of grade B. Just now, what you got? This one. This is the probability for your grade B, kan? So we know that the probability from our formula apa dia? PB equals to NB over NS kan? Kan? So you have the probability over here that is 0.468 put over here. Yes. Because over here is given already 500 kan? Can I find the probability for our B here? The probability pula. The number for grade B there. Yes. Bring to the other side. So, dia nak number of B.
You will get 234.
Berapa?
234.
That's all. Can girls. Okay. So, I stop until here. So,